Okay.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
Jennifer and Nate, welcome to your wedding day. Friends and loved ones, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and the presence of these witnesses to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God, signifying unto us the mystical union which exists between Christ and his church, which holy estate Christ adorned and beautified at the wedding in Cana of Galilee. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, and in the love of God. Into this holy estate these two persons come now to be joined. We ask God's blessing upon their union. Who gives this beautiful woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
Excellent. Give her a kiss. Love you.
Okay. Gorgeous.
Back up just a little. Back up just a tad, Jennifer. There you go.
Jennifer and Nate, I require and charge you both, as you stand in the presence of God, before whom the secrets of all hearts are known, that having duly considered this covenant you are about to make, you do now declare before this company your pledge of faith, each to the other. Be confident, if these vows are kept inviolate as God's word demands, God will steadfastly bless your marriage. He will grant you fulfillment in this new relationship, and he will establish your home in peace. This time I want to share a scripture that they picked out from 1 Corinthians chapter 13, beginning with verse 4. The scripture says, love is patient, love is kind, love does not envy, love does not boast, it is not proud. Love does not dishonor others. It is not self-seeking. Love is not easily angered. Love keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. Love always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails, but where there are prophecies, they will cease. Where there are tongues, they will be stilled. Where there is knowledge, it will pass away. For now we know in part and we prophesy in part. But when the completeness comes, what is in part disappears. When I was a child, I talked like a child and I thought like a child. I reasoned like a child. When I became a man, I put away childish things. For now we see only a reflection as in a mirror. Then we shall see face to face. Now in part, then I shall know fully, even as I am fully known. And now these three things remain, faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love. Amen.
Amen.
I will start with you.
Nathaniel Fincher Hansford, will you have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all other, keep thee only unto her so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Forthright, I like that.
Jennifer Faith Horseman, will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy state of matrimony? Will you love him and comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all other, keep thee only unto her as long as you both shall live. Only unto him as long as you both shall live.
I will. Yeah.
I'm going to do the vows and you repeat after me, Nate.
Okay.
I, Nate, take thee, Jennifer.
I, Nate, take thee, Jennifer.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
To death do us part.
According to God's holy word.
According to God's holy word.
And thereto I pledge you my faith.
And thereto I pledge you my faith.
Excellent.
Got it.
I, Jennifer, take thee, Nate.
I, Jennifer, take thee, Nate.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Until death do us part.
According to God's holy word.
According to God's holy word.
And thereto I pledge you my faith.
And thereto I pledge you my faith.
Amen. Nat, the rings, please.
It's amazing weather.
Wedding rings are the outward and visible sign of an inward spiritual grace, a symbol of the unbroken circle of love, signifying unto all of us a union of man and woman in marriage. Nate and Jennifer, from this day forward, may the love and commitment these rings symbolize, may they be to the end of your days your most precious possession. May they always remind you of this holy hour. Let us pray. Father God, we come before you. We thank you. This is a beautiful place. We thank you for a break, Lord, from the rain. Lord, we thank you that the sun shines above and below. Lord, we ask your presence and your blessing upon this family, upon these rings as they exchange them. Father, that they may hold firm. May they be protected all the days of their life. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Jennifer, wear this ring.
Jennifer, wear this ring.
As a constant reminder.
As a constant reminder.
That I will love you above all others.
That I will love you above all others.
My commitment to you will never fail.
My commitment to you will never fail.
My love for you is eternal.
My love for you is eternal.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And all my life.
And all my life.
I will share with you.
I will share with you. Go.
Good work. All right, Jennifer. Nate, wear this ring.
Nate, wear this ring.
As a constant reminder.
as a constant reminder.
That I will love you above all others.
That I will love you above all others.
My commitment to you will never fail.
My commitment to you will never fail.
My love for you is eternal.
My love for you is eternal.
With this ring.
With this ring,
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
And all my life.
And all my life.
I will share with you.
I will share with you.
Make good and tight.
Yeah, there we go. Yeah, it's not coming off.
No.
At this time, Jennifer and Nate are going to celebrate the sand in the bottle unity ceremony. You can go ahead. Today, this relationship is symbolized by the pouring of these two individual containers of sand, one representing Nate, all that you were, all that you are, and all that you'll ever be. The other representing Jennifer, all that you were, all that you are, and all that you'll ever be. Just as these grains of sand can never be separated, so shall their lives be. Your plans shall be mutual. Your joys shall be shared together. Your sorrows will be carried as one. Your lives shall be one.
Excellent. Come back around. You got it? Okay. Good choice. Face one another.
Okay. Awesome. Okay. I'm ready for this.
For as much as Nate and Jennifer have consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God and his company, and have thereto pledged their faith each to the other, and have declared the same by the joining of hands, the giving and the receiving of rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Let us pray. Father God, we come before you. We thank you for this hour. Father God, I thank you direct our lives. I thank you, I believe you put people in our path, people that will transform us. And Lord, that is my prayer for Jennifer and Nate. You'll continue to transform them, Lord, not only into your image, but as they reflect one another's glory and one another's presence in you. Lord, bless this home that is created today. We thank you. We thank you for this time. In the name of Christ we pray, amen.
Amen.
Nate, you may kiss the bride. It's a privilege, indeed, to present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Nathaniel Hansford.
Sunshine on a cloudy day, when it's cold outside, got the month of May. Well, now I guess you say you're what can make me feel this way, my girl. My girl, I'm talking about my girl. My girl, I've got sunshine now with these heavy men. Got a sweetest song, yeah, buzz in the trees. Well, now I guess you say you're what can make me feel this way, my girl. My girl, I'm talking about my girl. My girl. Ooh. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey.